pleased today to have Dr. Khalid Gharbi with us today. He is from Birmingham and he was born in Yemen. He has a BSc in Pharmacy from the University of Baghdad and PhD from the University of Loughborough in 1988, maybe before some of you wasn't born as well at that time. Mashallah, he has many activities and he's a member in many committees. He's interested about alternative medicine, as we mentioned before. He has many different diplomas, like high diplomas in Islamic education and method of teaching Islamic education, high diploma in teaching Arabic language for non-Arabic speakers, and high diploma in, I think, fitness. And he's a member, committee member in different places, as I said, including Amman and Mu'arraf. We met last year by accident, say Qadar Allah. We met, and since that day we are trying to arrange this lecture, but I was lazy, so for that, and the time was running. So alhamdulillah, at last we have him with us today, and even he doesn't mind to stay with us for 3 days to deliver a full day course, inshallah, according to what you like, maybe ta'ala. So inshallah, I'll leave you with Dr. Ali. Jazakallah khairan wa barakallahu fikum.
Is the optimum of Sahha. The highest level of صحة is what? Wellness, عافية. And these عافية have seven ways, seven dimensions, seven elements. If you miss one, there's no عافية. You have to work out there, hard and hard. Forget about the money, forget about the business, about how much money. That is, when you fall sick, it can't help you. You can't test the money you collected for all your life. You have mobile pharmacy, injection, tablets, cholesterol, diabetes, 5, 6 medicines. Doctors are so generous to give you these poisons. I'm a pharmacist, pharmacologist. I tell you what you know about medicines, okay? Any medicine you take, whatsoever, even penicillin, aspirin, Panadol, once a week for 10, 20 years, your kidney is finished. You may go to the hospital 3 times a week. Dialysis, you know dialysis? Washing your for you. Because the kidney can't, no more can wash by itself, get rid of the poison, because you couldn't look after it. So what I'm saying now, afia is after belief in Allah. تؤمن بالله ثم العافية. If you have عافية, you may all worship Allah as He wants. Even until 127 years, you still fit, come to the mosque, you don't need chair, you go to the Umrah without people carrying you. So that's worth it to work hard. Heart and heart. Your asset in this life is your afia. Now move to another point. How can I achieve this afia? There's one sentence I like always from the Quran. وَلِلَّهِ الْخَلْقِ وَالْأَمْرِ. أنا مخلوق, أنا مأمور. I was created, then I was ordered. You have to follow this. This book, what about? Just read and kiss it?
Yes, one way, but not enough, isn't it?
This is a syllabus. You know syllabus? When you're in college or university and doing subject, you have to revise. What for? To sit for the exam and get the diploma. And diploma by the job. This is syllabus. So what has to do? In my field, Sahha wa Afia, I'm talking about this point only. So, so many things in this book, okay? I don't talk about economy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, فَلْيُنْظُرِ الْإِنسَانُ مِمَّا خُلِقَ. Did you look at your body? How it was created? Or created of what? How many systems have gone in your body? Can you guess? Unless you are a nurse or pharmacist or doctor, don't answer, okay? As a normal person. How many systems have got your body? Say anything, I remember.
20.
If I ask you, you have a house? Of course. How many rooms? Come on, silly question. Who doesn't know how many rooms in his house? And that's why you can't answer. How many systems in your body? Because when I say, I was created of systems. How many systems?
15.
15?
10.
Who said that? Yes, it's 10. Okay? Maybe it's like this.
No, this counts your eyes, nose, mouth.
No, it's not. Digestive system. It's one of the main digestive system. Digestive system starts from the mouth to the You've got liver. That's right. Is there anyone who hasn't got liver? Come on then. Who is Mr. Bradley? How many functions has got it? Come on, if I handle. How many functions?
Thousands.
Huh?
Thousands.
Say, how many?
Most.
Come on. Say any number.
200.
Huh? 200. Another one?
More
than 500 functions. Wow. And I don't know these things. How I have a system, an organ in my body, and I don't know what is doing for me, and I have to help my liver to carry on to do his function. See how we are far from what the Quran syllabus say. You have biology, study your body. And the more you know about your body, wallahi, you cry. How so azim. How many vitamins in your body? How many enzymes in your body? How many hormones in your body? How many amino acids in your body? Who created them? So what's going on? Allah said, وَفِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَفَلَا تُبْصِرُونَ. What means أَفَلَا in Arabic? Why not? Why not look into your body, how it's functioning, how it's operating? You know how many enzymes in your body? Honestly, 400 enzymes. Wow. And all this thing going in part of seconds. One part of 10,000 of seconds. This is an operation, functioning. So feel how far we from our syllabus. Okay, I know something about body. You drive, of course, some of you drive. You look after the car, of course. You can't drive without looking to the oil, the water, the tire, huh? And you go to the garage. You know what you put in fluid? Petrol. You don't put petrol for the diesel, can you? No. And thus, we should look after our body more than the car. By law, you have to have an OT. And we do in Birmingham, and soon inshallah come here, do an OT for you, for your body. If you pass or not, you're supposed to have fat in your body, maximum for men, 18%, and women, 25. And now some people, 40, 50, for the fat. He's killing fat more than muscles and less water. Supposed to be 65% water in your body. Do you know that? That's why I nazalat just for the water. To show us how so important the water in our body. Do it with intention that you want to implement it, to practice it. Be positive, because you'll be accountable there, not here, and hereafter. You listen to that muhadara. You watch that program. You read that book. What benefit did you get from it? Wasting time? آية القرآن الذين يستمعون القول فيتبعون أحسنه. Those who listen the lecture, talk and implement, practice what they do. So that's a lot here. It's واجب شرعي. As the Quran, فلينظر الإنسان إلى طعامه. Let man observe. Look into his food. Have you observed your food? Have you looked at your food? Why am I eating this? How much I have to eat it? What I eat it? How I eat it? No. What makes it sad? Ummah, all Ummah Muslims, they ignore this ayah in sight. No one knows about nutrition. We are the worst Ummah in diabetes. In obesity, look to the Gulf House. First, second, third, what? In diabetes. Every three people want diabetes. No single house without diabetes. And why? And diabetes is a man-made disease. من صنع يد الإنسان. والله قال ولا تلقوا في أيديكم. If you become that big and could avoid it, you will be in trouble. Then, لماذا أصبحت مصاب بالسكري? Didn't we ask you not to overeat? آية سورة الأعراف آية 31. What this is? Because this is my PhD when I did the last part of the PhD in 86. 458 pages. I know every single page what I wrote. Because it took me 6 months to write this PhD. But this last PhD here, you would be questioned about it. هَذَا كِتَابُنَا يَنْتُوَ عَلَيْكُمْ بِالْحَقَّ إِنَّا كُنَّا نَسْتَنْسُخُ مَا كُنْتُمْ مَا كُنْتُمْ تَعْمَلُونَ. Your PhD, this should be stand for questions. So, this is not a joke. It is something you have to worry about it. I'm saying this thing because when I came to this country in May 79, how many years? 37 years. That's right. When I was 30 years. And now I'm more younger, more healthy than that time. Because I came when I was obese, 40, and now 34, with arthritis, gout, sugar, diabetes, blood pressure. 81 I did, after 2 years I did nutrition from Birmingham to London once a day, once a week, for 6 months. The lecturer was explaining about food. 90% what he said in the Quran and Sunnah. And I was smiling. See, I said, I could see you smiling. Why? Well, tell the truth. What God said to this in the Quran and Sunnah? Why are you then obese? He answered questions. That's shame to me. And now, after I did nutrition, fitness, personal development, when you know something, you appreciate it. You have to study. اعلموا تمام اقرا نحن أمة تقرا المفروض أن نقرا لا نقرا. So today I'm going quickly because what I'm about 7 dimensions is 7 weeks. We do training courses in Arabia and here in UK. So So I introduce you about what are the seven dimensions, what are the seven ways of them, of the wellness, so I be well, not healthy. When you're healthy, someone hasn't got any disease, no symptoms, but hidden somewhere in his body. You know diabetes? Maybe 2-3 years in your body, there's no signs. You go to the doctor, or you have no diabetes. It's there. Cholesterol, blood pressure. So, if there's no symptom, that means you haven't got disease. Symptom has got disease, someone has got symptoms, he goes to the toilet once, twice in the night, the size of the diabetes, but still not showing in his blood test. So what you have to do it? We say in pharmacy, education, not medication. Educate yourself about disease. How can I know I have or I haven't got it? Other things is awareness. Someone hasn't got symptoms or nothing wrong with him. Alhamdulillah. Okay. But he stays up in the night. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. He's not well. He doesn't drink water enough. He's not well. He's smoking, commits suicide. He will skip breakfast. Or have toast, tea, coffee. So you should give your body everything it needs on time. Then one thing people are nowadays they suffering from is staying up in the night. Not only the from Sunnah, it's only medically wrong. What do you know about the hormones here? What they can call it?
Glands.
What? What's the name?
Thyroid?
No.
Pituitary glands.
The glands, what? Glands is something melatonin. The hormone called melatonin. Remember, it's your best friend, okay? What does, when he comes, release in your body? A secret. In the dark, after sunset. That's order from Allah. This will help you. This hormone, if you're a good friend with him, you are on the safe side. Do you know that most people who do the night shift work or stay up in the night, they have more cancer, more diabetes? That's proof. So where do you want to go? So I go quickly about 10. Dimensions, and I focus more tonight quickly about the physical wellness of the body. Oh, our health always seems much more valuable after we lose it. Ask those people who go to the hospital 3 times a week for 5 hours lying down in the hospital on dialysis. Those people who go 4 or 5 for diabetes tablets and injections. Oh, I wish. So only when you lose the thing, you feel what was wild. Churchill said, healthy citizens are the greatest asset any country can have, yes. You know this one part of Pakistan, the people will live longer, longer, longer. Never find someone overweight. You remember? No. Ask you that, okay? Why? They eat more plants. Nabatiyin akthar min haywaniyin. We ordered our plants. Wallahu anbatakum min al-ardi nabata. We and the vegetables are cousins. We have to go together. When you eat the cucumber, the khayar has got 90% water. That's right. The body loves that more than the water from the tap. So eat more kingumba. Be more vegetarian. Once, twice a week, and fish or meat. Go to the restaurants now. One plate will give you the meat, in the Asians or Pakistanis or Yemenis or Somali restaurant. That portion, that plate for 2-3 people, not for one person. You understand? You put in energy more and don't burn them. You don't use them. The way they go, store as a fart. Do you need that? Why then? فَلْيَمْلُوا الْإِنسَانُ إِلَىٰ ظَرَامِهِ. How much calorie you need according to your height, according to your weight, according to your activity, according to your mentality, and stress all the time. And thus, you pay for more vitamins and minerals. You are a complicated creation. الإنسان أعقد مخلوق الله خلقه. You are so complicated. So you have to go back to the syllabus and do this. This is a physical wellness, the body, and it has got body itself. You know your body. The more you know about the car, you don't need more than you can. That's right. You can support yourself. But if you don't know anything about a car, that's the problem. The car will stop on the road. Oh, تعال القرون help me. I hate what I can see. And the body and nutrition. How can I support my body the right food, the right quantity, the right combination? Do you know where people commit suicide every day? Buffet. You know buffet? 20 types of foods, and you pay only 10 pounds or 50 whatever, and you test this and this and this and this. Till here. And what? Late night, you're supposed to be in bed that time, not to have dinner. Because you should go on empty stomach when you sleep, because the blood circulation should come here, not stay here. We are in trouble. Never have dinner after 7 o'clock. Latest 8 o'clock. When I came to this country, 1980, I went to Harvard, lived with my wife without children, English family, just for the language. Although I did pharmacy in Baghdad in English, but we couldn't speak English, okay? 6 o'clock. And we have dinner, tea with them, dinner, okay? Not tea. Then after 2 hours, I myself, نحن جاورين الناس عسد لكن ولا جاورين we are hungry we have to eat again that's our countries and they never eat the best thing they go so go back as early as possible do you know if you go 9 o'clock I suppose there's a very crazy 9 o'clock I'm a baby or what okay 9 o'clock till 12 o'clock how many hours? 3 as if you slept 9 hours Yeah. 1 hour before midnight, it was 3 hours. And you woke up, no more mowing. Because the hormone melatonin is then chomp. It's good on the only on in dark. Even if she did 9 o'clock and this little light on, he won't come down in body because he's got order only on dark. So, we said, physical, the body, no something about the digestive system, the more important, because we say in Arabic, and method better that. If the stomach is not well, other system not well. So you look after your stomach. And we mentioned about the digestive system, two main things worry about them. Different environment. The stomach and the intestine. المعدة والأمعاء. إيش الفرق بين الاثنين؟ What's the difference? المعدة acidic. الأمعاء alkaline. You may not know about what is alkaline or acidic. That's you should know. You never eat food, fruit after food. That's going on now. Only on empty stomach. Because they are alkaline, go direct to the intestine to be digested there, and you can benefit all the vitamins and things. If you eat after food, in the stomach, acidic, it fassah. You can get benefit of the vitamins. So the Quran said this, وَفَاكِهَةَ مِمَّا يَتَخَيَّرُونَ وَلَحْمَ طَيْرٍ مِمَّا يَشْتَهُونَ. Why Allah said, وَفَاكِهَةَ مِمَّا يَتَخَيَّرُونَ, didn't say, وَفَاكِهَةَ مِمَّا يَأْكُلُونَ. مش احنا ناكل فاكهه؟ What did they say? يأكلون. يتخير على الضوء. You can't believe this. I was amazed. You have cholesterol? Yes. You need a statin. Why? Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم said, يا عباد الله تداووا. However, فين نروح؟ المستشفى؟ Put pharmacy? No. ما أنزل الله من داء إلا وأنزل معه دواء. علم من علم وجهل من جهل. إيش تعطيه؟ The anti-cholesterol medicine. Nowadays in America, in Europe, they're warning people, all the doctors they give generously. The side effects more. You know? Apple and pear. And just were too far, they got fiber called pectin, soluble and insoluble, two fiber. If you eat before meal, every day two or four, they are food, they are medicine. أولا, your stomach motion, bowel motion, تدخل حمام سهل جدا. Some people, they 1 week, 4 days, go only once to the toilet. Consideration. This pectin soluble is good for the cholesterol. You know that? Better than that statin they give you. So half please, if you have cholesterol, stop coming to your cholesterol, half one, and pear better than apple in terms of pectin. And good water as well, pear better than that apple. So Allah give you medicines. You eat food and medicine. يتخير. I have cholesterol. I eat apple and pear. I have diabetes. Onion. The best for the diabetes. I have blood pressure. Garlic. Blood pressure also. Banana. Potassium has got it. So medicine is there, literally, because it's with your body. Not the manufactured medicines will damage the kidney. So where do you go? Sayyidat al-Rahman or Sayyidat al-Quds? Please. Other thing. Social. I'll go quickly because otherwise till tomorrow I won't finish, okay? Spiritual. Spiritual is very important. Many brothers, they come to the mosque. As Ibn Qayyim said, maybe the Sajda, sorry, Al-Ghazali, Let's say that this person doing well standing, slice not right. So you have to learn it. No shame in this age, even 60, 40s, or more than that, to ask, please, Sheikh, I'm doing well in my prayer. Look at me, I'm doing this and this. Because this, the first thing you'll be questioning about it, if it's good, you'll be good, your salah. If salah is accepted, then no question. You won't sit, for example. Go direct. Is that right? So why don't ask about it? Spiritual. Spiritual also, don't worry. Don't worry about its life. Also, make an effort to work, to climb, and live to Him. وفي السماء رزقكم وما توعدون فورب السماء والأرض إنه لحق مثل ما أنكم تنطقون. So don't worry about it, the money about this. It's written for you. As you know, nobody can kill you. No, you never die. It's written to you to that in that time in that hours. Then intellectual. We only worry about this, feel this, but not feel here. I don't know why. If I go houses, friends, I look around. What are you looking for? I can't see books here. I don't see books. I keep silent. Where's the books? I can see TV, laptop, I see furnitures, but no books. So that's the shame for Muslims. Iqra, iqra, iqra. You have to read. Because the more you read it, you never become an engineer. You never feel here, only feel here. Even here, you never feel the right foot. Emotional wellness. Nobody can talk to you. Hey! You just become like a fire. So you have to. والكاظمين الغيظ والعافين عن الناس وإذا خطب المتاهلون قالوا سلاما. Say Allah like Shafi Rahmatullahi عليه when a Yehudi came to him and said ألحت خير ولا زي الكلب. He was insulting him, said which better, your bear or the tail of the dog? What he answered, how dare you say that? Dude. No, he said, if I'm going to the Jannah, was my bear better. If I go to the fire, the tail of the dog is better than me. That's the type of Muslims we want to be. Emotional. That for him. If someone said, you are a dog and a cat, you can't see one human, how can I become a dog? After all. Can you see well? Take my glasses then. That's easy. Occupational. Where are you working? In a family company? How are you good terms with the other people around you? Let me see a good Muslim. Generous. Smiling. Have to worry about it. We do, by the way, for 1 week training in company, we call it wellness at workplace. And the more important for me at work. The more important for me for the wellness at workplace, teachers. Teachers, if they know what they're doing, they will do whatever they could do for this training and wellness. When he comes to the school, children, if he didn't have enough time with his family, he just said go back early. He didn't have right breakfast. English they say have breakfast that's a king. And if anyone they say as-subuh ar-ruh, as-subuh ar-ruh, and have lunch like prince, and have dinner like a poor. Okay? So don't miss breakfast. Unless you are fasting. Okay? Now environment. Where you live? Your garden, your home, working in your workplace. Rasulullah he advised us to look at the environment. Don't speak to people. Okay? And don't ever sneeze or coughing. And he did the same. So he's swapping germs and bacteria. Always use this, okay? A sneeze in this, not in your hand. Or hand again, mandil. So this is personal hygiene. You have to put. Okay, now move. So we said wellness is combined seven dimensions, okay, of well-being into a quality way of living. You, because the time is running, the physical healthy body maintained. The first thing you have to worry about it, water, sleeping, portions, how much you have to eat, breakfast. Breakfast is the most, even if you eat only breakfast well, and don't worry about the rest of the life. You can eat with vegetables or salads. Who eats a salad nowadays? That's a main thing. Salads. They've got fiber. All the green vegetables.
All the green vegetables. Awesome. All the green vegetables are good for you. Because they got alkaline. Your body should keep it 24 hours alkaline. Cucumber, spinach, kale. All these green foods, vegetables are good for you. Never stay one day without having all these things. And you can tell, if you put it out tonight, you can active, smiling, happy. But if all the rice, meat, coca, Pepsi, sugar, oh no, nobody can talk to you. Leave me alone. Really? That's happening. Your body made to be alkaline because the plant is alkaline. You know where all this is put from? Acidic. Only the stomach is acidic to digest the meat and just take acidic. And one advice I give you from here, I know some brothers, especially from Sudan and Somalia and some from here, they eat 3, 4, 5 spoons of sugar in the tea. You know that means you're killing your body. You're really killing your body. I'm doing training course in Birmingham for 2 months for Somali ladies. I wasn't, because I lived in Somalia some time. I give 10 lectures in Somali language as well. And I never thought quickly they stop having sugar. And 90% of them say, "Doctor, I can't believe myself stopping. Adding some sugar in my tea, and I felt energetic, really energetic. I feel better. That's it for now. So try not to add sugars. Just have positive. This what we call it, conscious mind and unconscious mind and niya. That keep in your unconscious mind, I will do it. Whatever is good for you, they say, I will tell you, I will do it. Then give to Allah. Be positive. But you say, oh, I can't. Oh, expensive. It's sour. It's bitter. Oh, I haven't got time. All this negative thought. Negative, positive. No, it is positive. So try everything is good for you, then yes, I will do it. And do it. Doesn't matter, it takes time, but you go. وَالَّذِينَ جَاهَدُوا فِينَا لَنَهْدِيَنَّهُمْ سُبُلَنَا. There, he was expected to you to come to him, better for you to come to him, because he loves you. Wallahi, he loves you more than your mom and dad, even more than yourself. Is that right or not? Allahu latifun bi'ibadih. So why we don't come to him? I want to go somewhere else, show you, because time is running. One thing you may be aware, weight management, brothers and sisters. Emotions shouldn't be fat, shouldn't be overweight. Forget about obese. You know obese? We measure on the weight, your weight divided square of your height. The result, if it's 18, from 18 to 25,
is normal weight. If it's more than 25 to 30, you are overweight. If it's more than 30, you are obese. You know obese? Fatigue. And that level, body is struggling. Diabetes, blood pressure, stroke, all this comes there. And Allah mentioned this. You can't believe it. I show you now. Be careful about the weight. You store the fat in your body. Why? Let fat store it in the shelf, in the freeze, in the fridge, not in your body. When you eat in rice more than you need it, of sugar or Pepsi, or your body only bear as it needs. Then the extra turn into fat by insulin. The fat becomes the worst in the body. Because you get insulin resistance, and this should know everybody nowadays. When I did my 68, I started my PhD. I rarely find children under 10 with diabetes. Nowadays, wow, I can't believe it. Even some children, 12, 10 years, so fat that he's got back on. Yes. Okay, pressed. So it means chips, chocolate. Okay. Allah said, let man consider that he was created from what? From the system 10, we say. And the system has got organs, one of the kidney. You be in trouble if you don't drink enough water, the kidney cannot function well. Kidney survives the water. Flushing all the toxins, and you will be in the hospital 3 days a week, 5 hours right now, washing for you, and you could do this, okay? So not what your body is better for you. Then you know, I know my body, then I know the food the body needs. My advice is, if someone advises and invites you to the buffet, I'm not doing suicide, okay? Just my heart. I am to myself, I never go there. Allah said, وَلَا تُسْرِفُوا إِنَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ. How I go where Allah doesn't love? Because I eat more than I need. وَلَا تُسْرِفُوا, don't overeat. Do you think me 20 items? Of the food, I only one or two? I'm crazy? Why I pay this money then, 20 pounds? But hello, I'm halal for this. Okay? That's what happened now. So, يا بني آدم, خذوا زينتكم عند كل مسجد. All children of Adam, dress properly in every place of worship. Okay. And eat and drink, but not be excessive. He doesn't love the excessive. Don't overeat. That means never overeat more than you need. Why he mentioned in the Quran mentioned and mentioned the ta'am? Someone says you eat 5 times. No, I don't think that's right. Because in this country, Dhuhr Asr only 2 hours on time. Asr more than 2. Do I eat after 2 hours then? No. It is the reality. You have to aware of the time of eating as you are aware of the time of prayer. Never skip, never miss. Dhuhr, Qobl, Adha, 1, 2 o'clock, half noon is that time. The stomach waiting for you, because that time you go to the toilet. People have constipation because they miss up. Dhuhr, make Asr. Dinner, Nusr day, half night. It's not right. Prayer never go work without having breakfast at home 1/2 hour before. So you go to the toilet. If you don't feel, go sit there. Have a habit. And you find yourself 3, 4 times. Alhamdulillah, but you don't shit. I found one, I've been to Holland, visit my sister there. A friend of her, she was living with her as a refugee from Somalia. Then she saw me eating. I stayed there 2 months. Eating different breakfast than the rest of the family. Doctor, why are you eating this thing? Seeds, nuts, oats. What's this? An egg boiled? Said my food. Oh. I said, sister, how many times go to the toilet a day? Oh, you can't believe me. How many? 10 days once. Sorry? Once every 10 days. Are you alive? You sure? Yes. Okay, from tomorrow, eat with me, okay? Please. Follow me. Okay. I told this, I told this. She was positive, alhamdulillah. After 1 week, or 8 days, 9 days, I went twice today. So happy. Because no fiber in my food. And all we're eating fiber, fiber, fiber. You can't survive without fiber. And yes, in Arabic. No cholesterol? I 3-4 times go to the toilet. Okay? So you have to educate yourself with nutrition. فَلْيَنْظُرْ إِنْسَانُ إِلَىٰ طَعَامِهِ. Okay? So this is why mention about خُذُوا زِينَتُكُمْ عِنْدُ كُلِ مَسْجِدْ الصَّلَوَاتْ وَالطَّعَامْ عَلَى تَوْقِيتِ الْأَكِلْ مَا يَخْتَلَفْشِ زِي اخْتِلَافِ الصَّلَاةِ. Okay? Ah, this ayah, fantastic, really. Ayah Taha, Surah Taha, ayah 81. كُلُوا. He didn't say كُل. Why? Because we gather and eat. Oh, زمان, when my father was رحمه, when I was a child, we used to come together and eat. Nowadays, my son, my daughter, مُشَتَّتِين. والله العظيم, I feel sad, sad. كُلُوا. Come together and eat. Because when you come together, you talk, you listen. You chew 20, 40 times, 30 times, not just swallowing, swallowing. The more you chew, that is stuck in the mouth. This is enzyme. Which to find your husband? No, no. Understand? Take your time. Kulu, kulu. Every word in the Quran has got meaning for that. Okay? Min tayyiba. He didn't say tayyiba. Why min, ya Allah? Why? You can call this tayyiba and I want to eat everything? No. You can't do that. Why? No, what is that? Well, man, never mention this. 30 years ago in America, one man, he discovered what type of blood you have. Eh? You're vegetarian. Oh, beef food for you. Beef or egg. And now there's a food list of food good for your blood type. I'm all now. Dairy products and cheese are good for me. I eat them, but not as before I used to eat them. This is min tayyiba. Didn't say tayyiba. Okay? It's tayyiba that everything good for you. Another word, tayyiba. What means tayyiba? It's halal. But not every halal is tayyib, you know that? But every tayyib is halal. Chips is halal. Tayyib is halal. Pepsi. Could be halal, but no. Is this a tayyib? No. So every tayyib, Allah wants us that good thing, good for my body. All the juices, sugary drinks, even those fresh orange, never, that's a lie. Never believe there's a fresh from the Azdar, from the, there's no fresh. Being how many months, how many weeks, and they got chemicals, calorie gated, E numbers, goes to your kidney. I'm so sorry, you are killing me. Why? What I've done to you till you kill me? E numbers. You know, children, when they hyperactive, it travels to their gene. Huh? Nobody can stop them hyperactive because the E numbers from the chocolate from the ice cream. Ice cream has got 7 E numbers. So we are killing our children. بارزقناكم ولا تطغوا. There, عبس أو العرف, he said, ولا تسرفوا. Never overeat. And he said, here, تطغوا. What difference between israf and I said, Allah lost us.
He wants me to keep fit all my life, even if I'm 120.
Yes.
And now I've seen in the WhatsApp, someone sent me, a Lebanese man, 127 years, his last child is 5 years. And he's dancing, okay? 127 years, he's farmer.
He eats vegetable more.
Special apricot. Apricot. Tomorrow, I think, all of you buy apricot tea. Don't take them no more. Okay. Okay? And the people in Pakistan, I mentioned, they eat apricot. Dry apricot or fresh. It's amazing to be there. So, it is said, well, I don't know. When you become Musrif and become Israf, from Israf, above Israf, more Israf, become Tughiyan. And they are like a peasant. And that's the trouble. He fell in diseases.
سقط في الأمراض.
ربما I had my knees. I was going from London to Dublin 20 years ago and I couldn't walk. I was taken to the hospital, South London Hospital. Then took some fluid. I come up with two sticks. Then I know what the problem is. I work hard, it's not easy. The more difficult it is if you change your habits. The habits is more difficult unless you are struggling and ask Allah to help you. It's easy for me to move this wall than to change your habits. You change my habits, I brought up like this. My nation, my ummah, my nation, go away. Then, you know, every day, every month, every year, you become weaker and weaker. The same as a car. Car just manufactured now. It's not the same car 40 years ago. It's the same. The engine is not that consuming more petrol. So your body, if you 30 years ago ate it as you wanted, but now in this age, you know, because the efficiency of your stomach goes down and down and down. You eat the same quantity all your life. And in a way, body composition. فَلْيَنْظُرْ إِنْسَانُ مِمَّا خُلِقْ I was created of water and fat. These two things are more important to, inshallah, one day I come here, make a motif for you, okay? Of your body. I already did for my Ibrahim Brahman to stay, because it takes time. This questionnaire, lifestyle questionnaire, four questions, yes or no? Answer these questions, I know where you spend in lifestyle, okay? And stress level evaluation questionnaire, how stressed are. Just take me to someone working his desk. Just look at this desk and tell you how much he's stressed. Body language tells you something about a person. Someone talking to him, he's looking around, looking at his work. He's not interested in what I'm saying. So don't waste your time. The Prophet was so amazing when he talked to his wife Aisha or someone eye contact. Yes, yes. Listen, not interrupt. We Muslim, you talk, I talk. Who listen to us? I can't hear, you can't hear me. We have to listen, to learn from the Prophet. He's a model, example. Qudwa fi kulli shay. At home, please give time to your family, please. The English, 5-6 o'clock, is closing. No, they're closing. Muslims, if it's next door, not all, they come back to open and sell. Please, this will be the next one. You ask them to love your kids, hug them, kiss them, play with them, and Surah Al-Nur. Can you say to me? Please go back, read with your wife. Feel the love system, you love it. Your kids shouldn't be with you all the time at home. That's not enough. يَا وَلَيْنَا أَمَنُوا لَيْسْتَأْذِنْكُمْ الَّذِينَ مَلَكَتْ إِلْمَنُكُمْ
هم الذين لم يبلغوا الحلم؟
كم مرة؟
ثلاث مرات.